shortly. And last but not least, he's back there somewhere. I don't see his arm. Oh, there he's waving back there. Matt McCallan, Tom Skinner, and Carl Lucco. Again, you guys, none of this is possible without you.
Ago, I came here with my boss and met with Jose.
Since 1996.
The good work that he does within the community, to the schools, to build a facility that's going to be state-of-the-art and handle the customers of the future.
Primero, le quiero dar gracias a Dios por la oportunidad de estar aquí esta tarde con ustedes y ustedes con nosotros. When I came here to United States in 1972, cuando yo vine aquí en el 72 a Estados Unidos, I told my mom that my dream was, I want a bike. So le dije a mi mamá que yo lo que único que quería, mi sueño era tener una bicicleta. And she couldn't afford to buy me one. So ella no tenía dinero para comprarme una bicicleta. So now that I have you all here today and I'm 51 years old, I gotta tell you the truth what happened, how I got me a bike, okay? Les voy a decir la realidad cómo me agarré una bicicleta yo. Por eso, cuando yo miro los niños and they do things, it's not because they want to do it. When I see, cuando miro niños que hacen travesuras y todo y que no es que lo quieren hacer, es que no tienen otra manera. So, mis amigos me dijeron, if you want to hang out with us, you need to have a bike. So, si quieres juntarte con nosotros, tienes que tener una bicicleta. So, me fui a una Kmart a mediodía. Me fui a una tienda que se llamaba Kmart. And I'm not embarrassing to share this with you guys. Yo no tengo vergüenza de decirles esto. Me metí y estaba una bicicleta ya hecha. It was a bike already and displayed. Había una bicicleta ya de exhibición. So miré para allá y la agarré y me subí en ella. So I brought it down and I got in the bike and I charged through the door. But I was only 2 blocks away from there where I live. Nada más vivía 2 calles a mi casa. Y llegó la policía. The cops that came, they took me to jail. And I remember my dad said to the cop, he says, leave him in it. I didn't bring him all the way from Mexico for him to be a thief. Déjalo en la cárcel, dijo mi papá al policía. Yo no traje a mi hijo hasta acá para que sea un ratero. So with that, thank you so much. And let's have some fun.
We need to plant the seeds when others that just wondered if it's time or not, okay? So for us, it's always been that way, and I just want you to know this guy next to me, he's been with me since he was 18 years old, and now he's actually part owners with me in this journey that we have.
It
it is a journey.
It is a journey. There is no destination to this journey. So we're just blessed to be part of this community, and glad to have Audi here. Audi, new in Bakersfield, been here about a year, and just invite everybody out to the South End of the Bakersfield Auto Mall and come see what we're all about. So
sus perfumes y los coros celestiales, ya no.